Bram Stoker's Dracula. Pulp Psychonist. Lemmings people. Is the last ever made Dracula game. Open. I found Puto with the dude who's fair upon Puto. Who do shoot the gun? I mean, I shoot the gun. I'm not going to move anywhere until I get the thing shoot. Probably will it with enemies. Bit of fool of a stun, isn't it? Might just go on. Open. Oh, wait. A proper museum. Now that's something. Where's monster? What was that noise? No matter. Wonder if you can open the door. No button seems to be working. Another. That noise is very appropriate noise for the mood of this game. It looks like another door, but cause it's not. And another. The use decoration sort of what. Something he. This is a bit. Something. What is I already hitting a skeleton? Jeez. Another one of those there. But this place is detained. They keep putting those decorative things in such a way that you can't go through them. One decoration takes clearly one block. Doom was much more advanced on that manner. Don't know what those yellow men are. Not good for questing. Wonder what's the purpose of these things. This engine is more advanced than Wolfenstein engine, as it has that kind of whatever things they are. I've run out of ammo. Let's see how well the dark knife works. Dingle ding. Works just fine. This looks like all same button that suits open doors, open door. With this armor, no top more dunkers. With the weapon, dragon. Open door. Doesn't work. These enemies are very, very easy to kill. Is that super? Looks like a little bed for open door. No keys. It's a bit waste of time, this place. These monsters seem to be coming in groups now. Weird. I think I completed more than certain. I did suck or